getting shaved today. It's been quite a while since I shaved it all off, so I thought it was about time. So I'm gonna start to lather up here. Saying that it's gonna be probably a bit hard to shave myself here because I'm only looking at myself. I'm changing to soft-spoken instead. I'm having some difficulty seeing what I'm doing because I'm just looking at the screen on the cell phone. So, but we'll see. Hope it will work out just fine. I'm gonna start with this side. I usually like to start from the top here. Switch sides. Continue down. Also, yeah, I'm using a safety razor. Been using it for quite a while, and I think it's really nice. To sheet a bit and maybe look over here. Sorry that didn't give you good visuals, but I also gotta see what I'm doing, right? So yeah, safety razors, I love to use them. I think they're quite affordable too. I mean, they're probably cheaper than to use like one use ones all the time, so you don't have to buy new ones all the time. And the blades you use, you don't need to get new ones for every shave. You can, you know, I don't know, but I usually use mine for a couple of weeks, but I make sure to clean them well, and and so on and so forth. And also, I have been shaving too much lately because I've been saving stubble, so I've mainly been shaving my neck beard. But whatever, let's stop talking and start shaving. Am I right? That itching beard off of my neck is probably the best feeling when it comes to shaving. I've cut myself a bit here. It's a new blade, so either I just suck, or because, well, for me, that's usually inevitable. When using a new blade, I'm gonna cut myself. Let's see. That part behind the ear here, like here, that for some reason also just feels super good to get rid of. I don't know why. That's just how it is. But so, I mean, I can see as much as you, because I don't have a mirror to look in, so, but yeah, I should probably go over one more time. So let's do that. Let's ladder up again this time. Oh, I'll only be using my hands. Dude, I look 2 years younger at least without the little stubble I had there. Okay, let's fuck this up. No, sorry. Yes. Alright, so if I'm here, I'm gonna go upwards. Shit, that's gonna be hard. Okay. Start like this. Let's remove all this shaving foam from my face. That's something gross. This was it. So always feels nice to be clean shaven, and I'm a big fan of watching people getting shaved and usually clean shaved. It looks so satisfying for me. I don't know why, but it does. It really does, and it is for myself too. Like, to feel very soft and smooth on your skin. It's a good feeling. It's a great feeling. It is. Yeah. The problem is, though, that when, if you're not a male watching this, that when the beard grows back into a stubble again from being clean shaved, well, then it will start to itch. And it will start to itch real bad. So, not looking forward to that. Not in particular. But this feeling is good, though. I'll just have to keep it up. But also, look at this. I always mess things up. Whatever I do, I'm a clumsy guy. But all right, I'm not gonna hold you here any longer. If you enjoyed the video, well, then you did. If you didn't, well, tell me why. Please, please tell me. All right, so this is your boy Jonas from Sweden. Yes. Hey door.